Welcome back to Fruits I've Never Tried Before, a show where I eat fruits I've never tried before. Today's fruit is a star fruit. So this is how the internet taught me to cut it. And I have to say, this is my favorite so far of all the fruits I hadn't tried before. It reminds me of a Granny Smith apple, both in texture and taste. It has a really nice tartness to it. And I actually ended up eating the whole thing after. But the taste tester is still undefeated.